ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್.
As we begin with the celebration, it is my pleasure to invite Dr. Utkarsh Bhosle, second year MBBS student, on the stage to deliver an inspiring speech that will resonate.
I welcome all of you and I extend greetings to all of you on this 78th Independence Day. And you must be now celebrating this 16th Independence Day on this ground. That is from 2007 we have started, and now almost 16 years are over. So I really congratulate all those who have participated in the development of this new name is there. What is the new name? Godavari Health City. So the entire project under health science is now labeled as Godavari Health City. So we are very proud that we are in a very important and precious this institute. I first of all congratulate all the students of this Godavari Health City for achieving various successful achievements, like getting very good marks in your examinations, then participating in the state level as well as university level tournaments, and helping the poor and needy patients, organizing various camps, and also participating in the development and upliftment of the nation. So I really congratulate all of you. First of all, I would like to I feel very proud that I always observe students, most of the students, sitting in reading room. Day before yesterday, I met few students at 7:30 a.m. who were coming out from the library, from the reading room, and I inquired, and I'm very proud to know that all the students, most of the students, they study in library throughout the night. So this is the hard work which is going to be very beneficial to you. So what the purpose of your parents have sent to you in this institute is to learn. What we expect from you is to become the masterminds, and what I expect in future also from you is the patients to whom you are going to treat will definitely be relieved of their diseases, and they can be initiated with a very innovative and very competent treatment. So that is the main aim of training all of you in this institute.